Okay, well, here we are. We got the new, or not new, but for me it's new, Kuryakyn girder extended brake pedal for the 14 and up touring with lowers. Got a 2014 Ultra Limited. I'm going to try and get the pedal a little bit lower and forward. So we'll see what happens. First thing I gotta do is remove the floorboard. I think I'm just gonna remove all the brackets. It seems to be easier. And that is a 5/16 hex. Boards off. All right, next we gotta loosen the master cylinder, take those bolts off. I think it's gonna be a size or two smaller. Quarter inch maybe? Yep. Washer, and then there's a O-ring in there. Gotta save the washer and the nut. Flat can stay. And now we gotta get in there and see what we can do about the cotter pin. I should get a light. I see a cotter pin there, maybe, right there. Save that for later. Now I can pull the shaft out. There's a little washer on the backside too. That's gonna be a pain in the ass to get back on. Okay, disconnect it from there. Rotate the old brake pedal off. Then I'm gonna put some WD down on the backside so that I can slide the pad off while I'm getting the old new one on. And let's see what happens. It does appear that I will need to chill how far off I'd be. That's what, 5/16, I think. All you gotta do, heat shield off and adjust. You bend the lower just a little bit. No damage to it. That's good. Cool beans. Insert the whatever you want to call this thing. And then the small washer on the back side. And make sure my cotter pin is straight. Should be good. I got it wrapped around pretty good. I don't think it's coming out. Okay. Well, I need to put the washer back on. Ta-da. And the nut. 5/8. Heat shield. See how strugglesome this is going to be. Okay. So, heat shields are on. New brake pedals on. Next, floorboards. I'd assume that the WD on the inside of this will weld this slide on a lot better. Cool. Alright. Last thing is some grease.
Leaking out the side.
New brake pedal. Before, I believe it was covering up the exhaust heat shield. Now I can actually get a rag on that heat shield. So, it'll be interesting to see how I try it this weekend. I actually did like to put my foot underneath the old brake pedal. Get a longer legs, but might actually slide my, I can always put them underneath the highway pegs. Maybe slide my highway pegs up just a quarter inch, half inch. But thanks for watching.